In this short video, you'll learn how to identify different types of sources for your research. In your academic career and your personal life, you will be exposed to many different types of sources. To evaluate, understand, and use these sources, first you need to know what type of source you're looking at. When doing college-level research, we often split sources into two broad categories, popular and scholarly sources. Broadly, popular sources include news, magazines, commercial and organizational websites, and social media posts. They can be found both online and in print. The purpose of popular sources can be to entertain, persuade, and inform a general public audience. Scholarly sources are written by experts, like professors, chemists, historians, doctors, and artists, as a report of research. They are then published in academic journals or academic books. Scholarly sources' purpose is to share their research findings to other experts and researchers who can in turn build upon the work. The audience is primarily other experts in the field. Let's talk about how to identify each. Popular sources do not report the results of original research and are usually edited and approved for publication in-house by an editor or editors. They are intended to attract a general readership that don't have any particular expertise on a topic. They often use everyday language and images to communicate the point of the source and have decorative images and ads. These sources can be written by anyone, including journalists, bloggers, or even you. Popular sources are written for a variety of purposes. For example, news and magazine sources are often written to convey timely, public, or individual opinions about a topic. Commercial and organizational websites can be written to entertain, inform others about a topic, sell something, or a combination of these reasons. The same goes for social media. Popular sources have a multitude of often intersecting purposes. Knowing more about the source's purpose can help you to evaluate it. One note, just because a source is popular doesn't mean it's bad. You can use popular sources in your research to show what's going on currently, what the general public thinks about your topic, or to get familiar with a topic. Scholarly peer-reviewed articles are written to make an academic argument or report the results of a research study. They are used to show what scholars and experts in the field think about your topic and to inform people with an academic interest in the topic. These kinds of sources are especially helpful when doing academic research because they are usually the most similar type of sources to what you are writing. There are a few basic ways to identify scholarly articles. They're usually longer, about 3 to 20 pages. They often have abstracts or summaries at the beginning, and an introduction, methodology, results, discussion, conclusion, and a long list of references and works cited at the end. It will be mostly text with some tables or graphs accompanying the articles. The content of a scholarly article may also help tip you off. Because these are reports of research, you should expect to see some discussion about how the author's data was collected and analyzed. And there will also probably be some very technical, professional, and academic language used in the article. You'll want to look up any words you don't know. So, how do we know if an article is peer-reviewed? Well, you can Google the name of the journal, and on the journal's website, look for an about or a scope page or their peer-reviewed policy. If you're still not sure if what you're looking at is a scholarly peer-reviewed source, just ask a librarian. We're happy to help.